In this video, we delivered some items donated to the single father and his family. We also took a look at his land. As always, thank you to everyone who has contributed to the family thus far. And so this is another series on Devon Graham and his children, a single father in St. Elizabeth, Jamaica. You're watching Shines and Zen Jamaican Vibes. Inspiring, motivating, showcasing Jamaican talents, and giving back to my Jamaican people. Welcome back to Shines and Zen Jamaican Vibes. So, we're here. Today is Sunday, and we're taking the pillow. I'm just getting to bring the pillow because, you know, they've been here for a couple of days now without any pillow. There's a lady that says she's going to send some pillows. She makes pillows and sheets, and she's going to make some sheets and I think she said she have pillows made already. So I couldn't wait on it because they've been here, you know, just sleeping on the bed. So I bought 3 pillows, 1 for each. But she's still going to send.
Okay, Mom. Thank you.
You're welcome. So what's up? What's up, children? Jordan, what happened to you? You all right? We'll bring ice cream for you. Bring the ice cream, Scotty.
Scotty.
Yeah,
work Scotty. With you?
Yeah, man.
Oh, okay.
Scotty, you work for my farm and help me.
Oh,
bring
see.
The ice cream, Scotty.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Scotty.
Yeah, you're
so this ice cream, when you can share it. This is because I dry for a while, it kind of get cold. So you have to eat it right now. It's melting.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But you start pull out your hair, man. How you pull out your hair?
Mama, shit.
Huh? You not to pull out your hair.
I tell her the lady is coming back. She said the lady is not coming back.
So she pull it out?
She pull it out and I carry the next hair. Go make me. She can't wait. I
said, oh, the braid?
Yes.
I the said, lady will come braid
I
your
said,
hair.
I said, Mama, wait. And the lady, but she cannot hear. She don't want to listen.
Peter, again, the lady coming back. To wash your clothes and braid your hair, you hear? So
thanks.
Don't worry.
Thank all you, right? Ma'am. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Ma'am.
Yes, yes, you're welcome. So you have a lamp?
Yes, Ma'am.
You have a lamp
we
here?
Have a lamp. Yeah.
All right. I have something else for you. Give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, the water. Scotty! So you get another case of water, Mr. Graham?
Yes, Ma'am.
And, we have one bag here. Let me put it on your bed.
Yes, ma'am.
This is my bag, you know, so we can't leave the bag.
Okay.
But some things, a lady, anonymous lady from Fort Lauderdale, she sent shoes for your daughter.
Okay.
All right, so this pair of shoes, this pair of shoes was donated from a lady, from anonymous lady from Fort Lauderdale. It's a nice polo shoes, and it's your size.
Thank you very much.
Yes, yes. Try it and see if it fits you. Let me take out the rest of things. Daddy, 2 shirts for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at them. It fits you?
Yes.
Oh, I have a little room, but it's good. You like it?
Yes, me, Sean.
She also sent 2 deodorants, all right? So everybody have their own deodorant.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This is a lip gloss for you.
What do you have?
Here?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What do you have?
You put it on your lip. Yeah. So when your lip feels dry, you put it on.
Yeah, we'll look. Yeah, we'll look.
All right. So this bag is from the lady from Fort Lauderdale. She wants to remain anonymous. So a nice shoes here for Jordan.
Wow.
But it didn't come with any lace, so we have to go figure out some lace. But you can see it's a really nice pair of shoes.
Yeah, man. Brand.
Yes,
too.
Yes.
Stitch and all them. Him can't do this. Can you see stitch?
Yes, yes.
You know it's a nice shoes.
Right.
Oh, very thank you very much, the lady from Fort Lauderdale. Blessed. Thank
yes,
you.
Yes, yes. So Jordan, you have a nice shoes. Also, them boxers here are for Jordan.
Wow.
Nautica.
Yes, Jordan. Nice.
Yes. Very nice. See, so you get more blouse.
Go and go wipe off your hand and wipe your mouth, baby. Go on. Right, sir. You can't turn down too, you know, because you see kind of loud.
Yeah, you can't adjust on them things and give you different sounds.
Right, so let me get Peter Gay, get her thing. Because Jordan got so many cars. And he got a big truck the other day. This is a set of building block, what? Peter Gay. You hear?
Building block.
Yes.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. One for your brother. You're welcome.
Thanks.
Thanks, man. This can help you to learn your mathematics skills. And, you know, it's like there are cubes and you can make different things with it. You hear?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks. You're welcome. This now is a clock. To learn the time. It's a clock for you to learn the time, Jordan.
Thanks.
So you can use this clock to teach you the time, so you can know when you wake up in the morning if it's 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Right, Jordan?
Thanks.
You're welcome, Jordan. It's a nice little clock.
This I said 5, 10, 15, 20 minutes. So. No,
it has said 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Yeah. Wrong.
But it teach them, it show them the five minutes between, so it's easy for them to learn and read.
It turn upside down for me.
Yeah.
Wow, very much thanks for each and everybody who offers us this. So
yes.
God bless.
Yes.
And I hope you have strength and health.
Of course.
To survive.
All right. And a lady from the UK, she sent $5,000 for you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, she said to give you $5,000. All right?
Okay, ma'am.
So you can help with either to send Jordan to school or whatever you need
to
do.
Yes, you know.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much, mommy. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you. God bless you, mom. God
so everybody, all right. You know, get ice cream.
Yeah,
and
mom, yeah,
Miss Patricia coming to wash the stuff and to do and to braid our hair, all right?
I tell her and she don't hear. But, mommy, wow, we need the blankets.
So we're going to pack up. We're going to fold up everything Peter gave. Fold them up and put them in your drawer to close them. And keep back the place neat and tidy.
Yeah, man. And me make she map out in the bathroom and make she map out the kitchen.
Yes.
But, you know, it look like we want one little something to rest, like food.
If anybody, what we're going to do is, I was looking at one of the containers, but they were so small. So me, I go somewhere else go look it. You understand?
Yes,
a bigger one, but more affordable. So me, I go back to Santa Cruz and see if me find a bigger one so you can contain the food. Me also going to try to get a small table. Want to thank everybody out there who has been
man, give
helping.
Thanks and God bless to everybody, man. Give God thanks to you, man. And I ask God to help you and give you strength.
Mm-hmm.
We are very appreciated whatever you do for us.
Yes.
Man, thanks, God. We have a little roof over here.
Yeah.
And Mistress Mission dropping. And she see that the little girl got clean, she see that the little boy get clean, and she see that we eat.
Yes.
Give God blessing, man. We still have good people out. Mm. Thank you, Mr. Shah.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
For dinner?
Well, you know, I did buy a little piece of saltfish.
Oh.
And one tin of bean left. So we cook the saltfish and with the bean and a little rice.
All right. So, and wanna share the ice cream with your brother and Peter again. Yeah? I want to thank everybody again for helping out. And we're going to go now to look at the land. And then we take it from there. All right?
Okay, mom.
Yes. Man and his dog. He's not living dog. Dog will be coming to van back with us.
So this is the land that Mr. Graham's mother left him. I'm hoping that within the next week, everything will be cleared up as it pertains to the land, as I dialogue with his cousins. Now, this is definitely his land and there is no issue with him building on the land, but I want to do things by the books. Because of the windiness, I had to take off the sound, but this is an old buttery here that he's showing us.
and white lime, and this was a kitchen.
Dirt and white lime?
Yes. This was a kitchen.
Room and kitchen and butchery?
Yes, ma'am. And you have another butchery here too.
Now, this was Mr. Graham's house. His grandmother had left him this house, but the hurricane blew it down. Over that section was his grandmother's room. The midsection was a hall, or what you'd call a living room, and this section was his room, where the old TV is at. But because it was made from white lime and dirt, it wasn't strong enough to withstand the hurricanes, and so he lost his home. Before his mom passed away, she left him an acre and a half of land in his name, but she died with the title in New York. He has a brother in the US, but they have not been in touch with years. That brother is the one who has the title. However, Mr. Graham's cousins, Deanne and Dean, both have his name on their papers. So I'll be meeting with Dion very soon, and so we can sort everything out. However, I am optimistic that Mr. Graham will have a home for himself and his children.
Alright now, what you say now, red man?
This is my grandmother, ma'am.
Oh, your grandma buried here?
Jalapeno.
Yeah?
Our sister.
Okay.
This is one of our brother, Bradley.
You're not sure who the other family members are?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Sure. This is a jar. No, jar. This is a jar.
Yeah.
This is a
yeah.
And
it's
a
Tit. Oh.
Yes, ma'am. One of my aunties. This is one of my uncles.
Yeah.
This is one of my aunties.
Yeah.
This is one of my uncles.
Yeah.
And those are some
babies. Babies.
They are.
But this is a nice land. Nice. This is a big piece of land.
Yes, yes, yes. No.
Oh, number 11 that?
Yeah.
But no man gonna depend it.
No, sir.
Oh. And no sweetie come brush me not depend it. Okay. Pull this to me, baby. Alright, so this is where if we're gonna build something for Mr. Graham, this is where we'll build it. But no, we're waiting.
Mother, run it off. The JP was Mr. Cameron. He died.
Oh, so Mr. Cameron run it off for you?
Yes, ma'am. He run it off for my mother.
Okay.
And my mother gave those them people.
Right.
Marvin, and she died.
Oh.
And I can't get in touch with Berris.
Which is your brother?
Yes. Berris Ford.
Berris Ford?
Yes.
So he not come back to Jamaica since?
No.
Berris Ford.
Yeah, I can't get in touch with him.
So he's the one who has the title.
Yes, he's the one who has that. But Devon in Capil and yes. My grandmother built that.
Oh.
So when my mother running out the place, my mother give me and that.
Oh,
and
with the house.
Yes, and I get the whole house.
Oh.
But the breeze come and blow down the whole house.
Okay. So your land is behind the cave?
Yeah, ma'am. It run cross. The line run cross up there, so.
Okay.
Find the top of the stone.
Oh.
Thank you to Miss Young from Florida who donated $50. Miss McDonaldson from Connecticut who donated $50. Sharifa Garden who donated $160. And from Birmingham, England, an anonymous donor who donated $5,000. Also, thank you to Negrita, who donated $60. In total, that's 41,500 Jamaican dollars. And from that, we spent $9,600 to get 3 pillows, 3 entrance mats, 3 blankets, $2,700 small keyboard for him to practice his music with. We still have a remainder of $31,000 for Mr. Graham. As always, thank you so much for watching, and thanks for making it Shan Zen Zen Jamaican Vibes. Until next time, walk good and look out for your neighbor.